Why isn't it working? Oh, there it is. Twitch was acting real derpy. Oh boy. Oh, they hurt. Can't be anything in here. Don't think so anyway. No books or anything from this. Thank you. Why is Todd so weak compared to Walker? He's back. I wasn't going to gate, but I kind of want to fight him. Oh my god, if he uses this in the water, we're dead. Yeah, damn right you can't straight back. Oh no, who's gonna get this time? Not good. Oh boy. There's Titus.
We were so worried. It's good to have you back.
But how do we get that chest down the water?
Thank you.
Enoch.
Why you?
I have saved him. He was a man who craved power, and great power he had, but he feared losing it. Trembling at unseen enemies, he spent his days scheming petty schemes, chased by his fears, never knowing rest. You see, now he has no worries. He has been granted sleep eternal. Death is a sweet slumber. All the pain of life is gently swept away. Ah, yes. So you see, if all life were to end in Spira, all suffering would end. Don't you see?
Do you not agree?
That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Xanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira. And for this, I will take from you your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next Sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
You're totally nuts!
Very well. I will give you your death. You seem to want it so.
Protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! I'm fighting!
I said go!
Leave Kamari behind!
He is a guardian. Protecting you is everything.
Auron!
That's right. We're all guardians. Yeah, you know what that means? Yuna, anywhere you go, I'll follow.
Anywhere I go?
Yeah, anywhere.
Well then, let's go!
Hey, Kamari! Leave some for us!
Hey, wait for me!
Me too!
I'll go too.
Traitor or not?
Oh no! Still these things here? Don't you hurt. He survived? Hmm. These things pack a punch.
It's
Oops. Through this fight, go back and save Demo with Shima. That move. Kimari! That move is crazy. Kimari!
It is good to see you again, Lady Yuna, but you don't seem pleased.
I'll only be pleased when you're gone to the far plane.
So, you too seek freedom from this painful life?
You've talked too much, Seymour.
Thank you.
key. I heard that thing takes away four tails from his head. So that's how that thing works. Hello, Dragoon. How are you? Hey, what did he do to my Aeon? What did you just do to my Aeon? Food is good.
Still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
Stoning my people. Uh-oh, that's not good. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Shit. I gotta get rid of that claw, if I can get rid of it.
Wait, 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 wait.
Goddamn banish. Don't do Shattering Claw, please. No! Okay. I'm really trying, but he keeps putting my people to stone. Oh, it's over. It is over. That's my first game over. That was my first game over. I cry. Alright, I need to check, see if I have any stoneproof stuff. Stoneproof. Great. Only Yuna. Not good. Alright, so it's just Yuna that can last that thing. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to keep Yuna out and hopefully he just goes for her all the time. Mm-hmm.
So, you too seek freedom from this painful life?
You talk too much, Seymour.
It is good to see you again, Lady Yuna.
God, he is hard.
Although he was not the man I once knew, Kenok was still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
That is the plan. All the overdrives are coming. How dare you protect? Don't you start that crap. Oh god. So that's why you wanted me to attack with Orin. The overdrive with him. I broke Seymour. Nice kick there. And to fix that glitch, I have to use someone else's overdrive in the middle, I guess. Oh god. How dare you cure? Good news is, I can ground someone. Ends right here. Yeah, you banished me, but you must nearly be dead. Oh yeah, 800. If I just kill this thing, it's gonna kill you. It's over, I win. Everybody got experience better from Riku. Never used Riku once in that fight.
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.
Dun dun, dun dun. We're getting close to the big moves for Lulu. Debt. Ooh, I have to get that.
Must be tough for you.
Maybe you should talk.
Wonder what Uni'll do, huh?
That's what you want.
Well, if Uni really wants to, I guess I shouldn't That's what I think, and
Yuna's off in the wood.
Kumari's with her, but me.
Maybe I'm not that way.
I always thought that this would be easier somehow. I thought that everyone would help me, with all my friends together beside me. I've been trying so hard.
Maybe you're trying too hard. They told me. Everything.
Everything? Well, so then, you know.
Yeah. I'm sorry. It's just, you know. All those things I said. Like, let's go get Sin, or about Xanarkand. I didn't know what would happen to you, Yuna. I guess I hope it didn't make you sad. Forgive me.
I wasn't sad. I was happy.
Yuna! Just don't do it!
The pilgrimage?
Yeah. That's right. Forget all about Sin. About being a summoner. Forget all that.
The fields.
You know, live a normal life. Come on now, Yuna, what do you say?
Maybe I will. Wouldn't everyone be surprised?
Yeah. Except Riku. She'd be with you. Lulu and Waka wouldn't hold out long.
Kamari would say yes, too, I know. But Sir Oren.
I'll make him understand, Yuna. It's the least I can do for you.
No. I should tell him. He deserves it. What'll I do if I give up my pilgrimage?
Hey! Xanarkand! Let's go to Xanarkand! Not the one in Spira, the one I'm from. Yeah, we can all fly there. Everyone can go. Then we'll have a big party at my place.
And then we could see Blitzball.
That's right.
Your Xanarkand Aves would play?
Yeah.
We could all watch you play in the stadium all lit up at night. I'd cheer and cheer till I couldn't cheer anymore.
Yeah, right on!
Well, what about after the game?
We'd go out and have fun.
In the middle of the night?
No problem! Xanarkand never sleeps! Let's go to the sea. Before the sunrise. The city lights go out one by one. The stars fade. Then the horizon glows, almost like it's on fire. It's kind of rose-colored, right? First in the sea, then it spreads to the sky, then to the whole city. It gets brighter and brighter, till everything glows.
It's really pretty. I know you'd like it.
I'd like to see it someday.
Well, you can, Yuna. We can both go.
I'll continue. I must. If I give up now, I could do anything I wanted to. And yet, even if I was with you, I could never forget.
I'll go with you.
What?
I'm your guardian. Unless I'm fired.
Stay with me. Until the end. Please.
Not until the end. Always.
Always then.
Kamari Maybe smiled.
You should head back to camp first.
Roger.
Wait, I'll go with you. Sir Auron? Waka? Lulu? Kamari? Riku? Everyone, we leave at dawn. And I'm sorry for putting you through all this. And I'm...
Enough. You need your rest.
Yes. Good night.
I see a chest. I'm pretty sure I saw a chest. You go back in there. Let's go back on Yuna's. Which one was it? It was this one. Camlands. We're getting close to the end, I think. I think it's Camlands, Mount Gagaza, and then Xanarkand. Then finding and secret stuff. But I'm gonna do something real fast, so I'll be right back. Yum yum. Got a nice drink. Check something real fast as well. Bam, 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 bam. I can't remember if I saved or not.
Long ago, the High Summoners fought Sin here.
The road ends here.
Beyond, there are no towns, no villages, only endless plains.
Many summoners stray from their path and lose their way here.
I've always known where to go.
I won't let you die. I'll find a way somehow. Yuna, I would find a way. I guess I wanted to believe that words could make it come true.
Ah, the good old Camlands. Oh shit, he's weak to Blizzard. But that's why we have the backup mage. Back up mage to the rescue. Is that a book I see? Chocobo feather. Pop. Chocobo, so I can jump over there.
Mm-hmm. As you know, a great battle.
Give me something. War,
there, the summoners took. Great battles could be fought. Perfect. Summoners. Ah, in any case, that's why this place is. And. The,
you're never gonna give me something, are you? I want the chocobo.
So be it.
Why does that cost so much? Okay. Good. Oh, come on! Couldn't bother fighting everything.
Oh, you again.
What's it to you?
Oh, you shouldn't take what the Maesters say to. For summoners, destroying sin is everything.
Yes.
So,
I do not know.
You've got spirit. An Aeon duel. I've just healed your.
This chick has already beat me twice. But now I have battle mode, so. I should beat her. I hope.
Choose your Aeon well, summoner.
Oh, I will. This Shiva is tanky.
Thank you.
is enough.
Well, I actually beat this bitch once.
Impressive. Remarkable talent. Traitor or no, you may have what it takes to beat Sin. Take this. You have earned it.
Thank you.
Oh, so she gives you stuff? Fine.
But if you ever feel like you want more training, seek the hidden temple of Remium. I will be waiting there. Farewell.
Shit, is the stuff she gives important?
Father Zook.
Long time no see. You are Yuna? You certainly don't look like Maester Kinnock's murderer.
What you say?
Please, tell us what has happened.
Maester Micah just issued a personal order, you know. It said that you and your guardians murdered Maester Kinnock and fled. We are to kill you on sight, or so it says.
What of Bavel?
Things are calm on the surface, but the depths are turbulent. After the death of Maester Kinnock, Kelk Ronso left Yevon.
Convenient. Getting around will be easier with Yevon in disarray.
But be careful, my friends. You have been branded enemies of Yevon. You should avoid temples for the time being.
Thank you, Father Zook, for your warning.
Father, you came all the way here just to tell us this?
To tell the truth, I was a little curious to see this summoner you are guarding. I hope her pilgrimage goes well. For your sake, too.
Thank you, Father.
I must be off. I shall pray for all of you.
Alright guys, I'm gonna take a break for a while. Gonna do a little short stream, but I'll probably be back later on tonight. Just gonna do a few things. So yeah, thanks for watching and see you later.